organized today's rally, they sent that message out to the whole world. We also want to talk about the role of the DNC and the Democrats, because there are two parties. One has a message of toxic poison, but they both carry out wars. $2 million a minute for militarism. $2 million a minute. And that's true whether it's the RNC or the DNC. The attacks on health care, the millions losing their homes, more than a million deportations. So we want to attack both political parties.